Hi guys, so I thought I'd do an update on the channel. I haven't done a video for a while now. It's been a bit of a whirlwind actually, really, the last few weeks. Lots going on. Work's a lot more busier now. I've still got my shirt on actually. I just finished, so I can't be asked getting changed. So I'll get changed in a minute, I think. But it's just like, had a week off, went up to Scarborough and Whitby. It was very nice, very, very nice. Recommend it to everyone, actually, to do that. It was really, really good. So enjoyed that. Walking around, seeing a few towns. And, yeah, a very, very good time. So the next thing coming on to is Premier League starts soon, and obviously the league. In a couple of weeks, just finishing off their friendly fixtures now, a lot of teams. So that'll be very interesting. We need to keep an eye on a few teams here this season, I think. Man U got a very good chance. Chelsea, if they get a forward, got a very good chance. And obviously Man City, you know, with Kane now. So it's going to be very, very interesting this season. Who's gonna get there, make the cut? That could be a very open season again, and fans I think will be back, so very, very good. As regards to the league, obviously Tranmere are going to start up soon against Walsall at home, so hopefully fans will be back in, and I'll attempt to actually go to that game, because I haven't been for about a year and a half now, and I'm quite missing Tranmere, so it's a good atmosphere, good game, good crack. So the Olympics have just started on TV, so I'll probably give this a little bit of a watch in a minute. It's been fantastic, guys. Try and do some more reviews soon. Restaurants, beer, stuff like that, to keep the channel interesting. But we're doing well in the Olympics, actually. Doing very well. Got a few medals recently. So, yeah. I'm going to do a review, actually, on cheese, I think, next. Cheese will be my next review. I'm going to pick a good British cheese and do a review on it. Maybe we'll like a melt and over pork pie as well. We'll mix it up. You know, we'll keep that going. Probably like a beer with it as well. So a bit of beer and cheese review. There you go. Beer and cheese review. We'll do that. Have a good one from that. That's it for now, folks. So just keep it quite brief. The weather's obviously brilliant at the moment. The kids are broke up now, so it's a lot more people around. You can do, obviously, anything you want now. Go to clubs, go to festivals, etc., etc. So, more things are opening up. Well, everything's opening up now. And Europe and the USA look like they're opening up in the next few weeks or so. So, yeah, looking forward a lot to the coming weeks. Got another week off at the end of August. Going to go and see my folks in Spain. That should be good. Keep my fingers crossed. I really hope that comes off. So, yeah, that's it for now, folks. Got my jab, second jab on Saturday. Keep it brief. Do have a good rest of the week and evening, and I'll see you very soon, guys. Thanks for tuning in, as I say, I'll see you very soon. Have a good one. Make the most of the weather. Make the most of the sunshine. Have a lovely time. I'll see you very, very soon. Goodbye now.